Okay, where the fuck was I?
You might want to drop a secret page. Come on.
Now, should I... to wear power armor or not to
Good
wear
morning,
power
sir! What?
By the way, Andreas, this is Wadsworth. He tells jokes.
A neutron walks into a bar. How much for a drink here, anyway? To which the bartender responds, for you, no charge.
But he can only tell, like, one joke at a time because his humor program...
If there's anything you require further, feel free to ask, sir.
Has to compile data. Make the funniest joke. Okay. Let's go steal the Declaration of Independence. Which is... this way? Why isn't that... marking? The National Archives! Hi, Shortcakes. Donuts popped in before. It's nice to meet his wife.
How's the mall treating you?
Oh god, what is this? Aw, oh, damn, it's dark. Did you know that they use different limestone halfway up on the Lincoln Memorial? I learned that from Parks and Recreation. So I have no idea if that's factually true or not. Is there a way around? Ah, Super Mutant! Scratch that, three of them? Taking the minigun. Ooh, you got two miniguns. Uh-oh.
Oh!
Fight minigun. Freaking all-out war!
I remember this area.
I've never fought so many fucking super mutants at the same time. Oh, by the way, this is an entire cheesecake. that will be finished with me by the end of stream. Make sure Remy's not currently eating someone, Andreas. Hey, you give me a heads up to check you out. I gotta go, but I'll be back. What time will you be streaming till? Forever! I will be streaming until forever. Not really. I'll probably be streaming at least for like the next 3, 4, 5 hours. So much loot! Okay, so wait, that was 3, 4, 5, 6. Ooh, super sledge. Seven. I think that was 8 super mutants. That's ridiculous. I usually shit my pants after 1 super mutant.
You're on point.
Good thing I'm Fallout Batman. I'm not 100% sure how you did you the Outcast power armor under this is, it's got little things. Oh, did you not want to be on stream?
No, I was going to the bathroom.
Oh, okay.
I'm trying to play Hearthstone.
Just bring the laptop with you. There's no shame in playing Hearthstone on the toilet. I'm pretty sure we've all done it. I gotta check this area out, cause Lord knows there's a bunch of shit around here. This might take a little bit. I apologize for peeking early and going nonstop throttle action and then nothing. Discover the Washington Monument! They go in.
And now an update on everyone's favorite hero.
Terminal locked. Of course it is.
Okay.
She took your seat? She likes that chair. Whiskey? Who just leaves whiskey on the ground in the middle of a trench? I imagine it would have been drank. I need 30, level 30 explosives. Let me just put on my explosives hat. And now I do. Aha! Yeah, minus 1 agility, and minus 1 charisma. Steel. Uh-oh. I'm already full. Wait. I have become addicted to buff out. Is there a super mutant over here? What's going on? Hey, buddy. Just gonna look around just a touch more. More power armor up there. Open door to the bunker. That doesn't look like a trap at all. Oh, I got my frag grenade back. Yes, I would like to loot a mutilated corpse. Ugh.
There is a foul stench on the wind. Let us not...
In the words of Elder Theus,
a brother well-equipped is a brother keeping to his duty.
Why did I not think about this? You can have the power helmet? And this mini gun. And this scalpel? Why do I have a scalpel? Hey man, just wanted to let you forgive me. It's Borderlands. It's an awesome game. You're damn right it's an awesome game. Which platform do you play it for, Blake? Oh god, this isn't Rock Band 3. Thank you. Buy me out this. Old cheesecake. Have you played any of the Fallout Sundress?
Nope.
You don't should. Oh, she actually equipped it. She equipped a minigun.
Lead the way.
I just turned my follower, gave her the Batman helmet, and now she has a minigun, which I'm sure won't run out of ammo because she's a follower. Yeah, look at that. Let her take care of all the work. She's got this. What the hell are you whipping out a laser pistol for? Oh man, I don't get XP credit if they do all the work? Bullshit. Dirty water. Some other stuff. I have 7 whiskeys on me. Completely necessary. I'm heading towards the National Archives. This is the right direction, right? Man, the internet gets my connection because you're good. Yes, it is! I have cheesecake and everything. Position after our herd? Nope. We're going the right way. This is not the right way. Turn around. Oh, got my buffed out withdrawals. It's okay, I'll just take some more. That looks like National Archives. Thank you, Hazma. Who throws out a perfectly good soda? Did National Treasure come out before Fallout 3 or after Fallout 3? Yeah. Because, I mean, there literally is a quest to steal the Declaration of Independence in this game. So I'm curious who stole which idea.
Our first masterpiece is called The Galaxy Survival Guide.
Aha! So Fallout 3 stole it.
Oh, and get this. Researched and co-authored by none other than... Yep, you guessed it.
Jeez! Oh! Fuck you! Oh! Fun.
And now some music.
Pack of cigs. Bottle caps. More bottle caps. Any pre-war books here? No, not a damn book. Some stairs, I'm not going up there. That is a dude. I'll eat your arms when you're dead, human! That's a weird threat. Don't you die, Star Trek! Damn, these mothers can take a bullet. He just died standing up. I've never seen that before. Well, might as well check this place out. Terminal. Filing cabinets. Oh god! you're ugly.
But I eat your arms! And your dying!
Enemy down.
There is a foul stench. In the words of Elder Theus, a brother well equipped is a brother keeping to his duty.
Let me give you this power armor, this carton of cigarettes, and like 16 of these frag grenades. All of the frag mines, this hunting rifle, pistol. All the pre-war books. Okay.
Lead the way.
Close quarters, I think I should switch to the combat shotgun.
Men and ladies, boys and girls, prepare to be astounded, bedazzled, and otherwise stupefied. I'm Three Dog, your master of ceremonies. Got lots of stuff going down in post-apocalyptia these days. Here's some of the latest news. All right, Three Dog has heard about some crazy things going on out there in the capital wasteland. But this one just might beat them all. I've been getting some scattered reports that a couple of costumed kooks have been battling for control of the settlement called Canterbury Commons. One of these wackos seems to be assisted by robots, and the other by mutated bugs. Every day seems to be the same nutty scene, with a scuffle sitting in a stalemate. So if your travels take you to Canterbury,
what's scary?
Look forward down there.
Ah!
Stuff in here.
fucking flamethrower? Are you kidding me? Kick him while he's down. Jesus. Die. Die, Starcross. Thank you. How you doing there? Wow, you have taken little to no damage. Okay, never mind. You're wearing power armor. Couple of missiles. Impacts, paint. Everything back here? I think so. I think you kill everything. Is that his hand? Oh. Wait, I have no health. I should fix that. Oh god, I have minus 2 agility. Ooh, laser rifle.
You with a message of utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached and soon we'll engage the enemy. Remember, the will of the people is the only legitimate foundation of any government, and to protect its free expression should be our first object. As your leader, Button Gwinnett, distinguished representative of Georgia, I promise you I have not yet begun to fight.
Okay.
Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task. We must defend our freedom.
Robo brain. Broke a bobby pin.
Oh, is no man. We can never.
Better switch up tactics. Intruder alert!
Has been eliminated. Warning!
Was I supposed to be able to come over here? Look at all these cash registers. What the hell are they doing? Make it rain! Bunch of telephones? Okay. There's a pistol, dead guy, got it. There's a rifle and more cash registers. I hit the proverbial jackpot. Repair some of these. Fix and the door. 67 passed. Yeah. Ball's already in here. That's so much pre-war money.
To penetrate our defenses any deeper. Hold.
Ah!
Glory must not be stained with the blood of tyranny. The enemy will be his.
Oh, that looks like a mean turret. Hey, zombie!
Oh! 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 Ah!
torso is broken. What is she fighting? No! How'd she die? Go back! No, I'm going back. I'm not. Nope. Mm-mm. Margula.
Men, today I address you with a message of utmost urgency. Our defenses have been breached. Men, we can't let the enemy's progress dissuade us from our task.
Try to loot everything real quick again. How'd you die, Star? Mountain of casual vendors. I will save before I go down there again. I'm usually pretty good about saving, but I get cocky because my companion has power armor, I have power armor.
Don't be alarmed.
Someone whipping at me? Are they downstairs? They gotta be downstairs. See you, zombie. Cola. A little bit of saving, so that doesn't happen again.
We cannot allow the enemy to penetrate our defenses any deeper. Old Glory must not be stained with the blood alert.
Oh, that's why you died. Sentry bot. Oh wow, that does like nothing to it. Maybe. No wonder you died. Oh, this hurts so bad. Great. Addicted to Mentats. And Jet. You scared me there for a second. I thought you were dead. Clearly this is broken. Another one? Missiles? Jesus. Fuck these sentry bots. No! Come on, stuff! Aw, can't unlock anything. Got XP.
The enemy is...
You've breached our defenses, evaded our best soldiers, and you've raided my home. But I have not yet begun to fight. I cannot allow you to steal our freedom. The declaration must remain here. It is our symbol of hope. The one thing that cries out, we are a free nation.
A I'm loving the wig.
Then my reputation precedes me. Good. That should make you well aware that I am not to be trifled with, and that my loyalty to the States is legendary. I know your fighting prowess far exceeds my own, but I will still duel you to the death if I must. What will it be, then? Rapiers? Pistols at dawn? Out with it! This is no mere document, sir. This is the doctrine laid down by my fellow members of the Second Continental Congress. It absolves us of the tyranny of King George III of Great Britain. It is, perhaps, the greatest symbol of this free nation. Petty lies and deceit may be the way of Great Britain's crown, but I will not succumb to such tomfoolery. Since it appears you wish to resolve this without bloodshed, may I suggest you stand down and surrender? I can promise that you will be treated well, in a manner accustomed to any member of the Royal Army. Please explain, but I warn you, I am well versed on the tactics of the underhanded redcoat spy. You do well to remember that.
Okay, so this robot thinks he is in 1776. Okay, that's
Saints are alive. It is both an honor and a privilege, sir. I was hoping this day would arrive. I hope these fortifications are up to your high standards, sir. All of my men await your command to push and retake the capital. May I ask where you intend to bring the document?
The Declaration of Independence. Oh my god, there's so much cheese in this cheesecake.
President, so the stars and stripes truly are forever. All hail the red, white, and blue. Does this mean the war is over? Have we won? It's over? Amen to that. Then I suppose my posting here at the fort is complete. I think you said it best when you said, we in America do not have government by the majority. We have government by the majority who participate. It has been both an honor and a privilege to serve in the Army of the United States. What are your final orders?
Commit seppuku.
Coming from you, that means all the world to me. It's been an honor and a privilege to serve my country. It's time for me to take a long-needed rest. I think you'll find that the rest of my men are long due for the same. I hereby relinquish command and control of this fortification to you. Good luck to you, Mr. Jefferson. And give Sally my regards.
Oh, he's just gonna sleep. Okay. Button's wig! What does that do? Plus 5 barter! I see our robot partakes in the alcohol. Cigarette. John Hancock. They made robots? This is great. Thomas Jefferson. Turn any of them on? Dang. Let's go with John Adams. Going to the archives. What's down here? What did I do? Oh, sorry. Oh god, I know. Woo! Bill Brent. Not have thought that the Declaration of Independence and the Bill of Rights were protected by Robot Thomas Jefferson and, you know, Benjamin Franklin. Guess who wins, man?
And then pops them right away for good measure. If you do need to head into the heat,
give yourself
a nice boost of Radix first. Remember, only you can prevent me from flesh bite. And now, some music.
Of Elder Theus, a brother well equipped is a brother keeping to his duty.
He's a minigun, minigun. She can't carry anymore.
Of Elder Theus, a brother well equipped is a brother keeping to his duty.
Oh God, oh God. Oh, oh, oh. How close am I to dead?
Want cheesecake?
I want cheesecake.